get it live. They have an incredible week of matches set up for you. First off, the game. He challenges a world heavyweight champion to a match that would be his retribution with a twist. Falls count anywhere. And on top of that, JWF officials have named this no disqualification. Let's see how it plays out. Can the game get its vengeance? Or is chaos too powerful to control? We'll find out tonight. Oh, we're dealing with the world heavyweight champion, folks. A shady and crafty fella. Once again, while this is a falls count anywhere match, JWF officials have also declared it no disqualification.
Superstars, and he missed that one. Vega squeezing down on the head. be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest.
Trip on the stairs.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. Bingo! That was
wait. He just grabbed Bia. What's going on? Oh, it's my DT right on his face.
Controlling the arms.
Oh, nice. That's what the steps.
Nice catch. Not this. He's
elbow. Decked him again in the drop. That's the second time.
Good catch.
Now, the game's just held up. He's not going anywhere.
Whether you like it or not. This type of tactic is so smart. It leaves you completely open to attack.
Oh!
controlling the arm. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for tuning in to WWE Superstars.
Oh, back elbow.
There we go. What an impact.
Invisible.
And Danny exits the ring. Remember, the opponent is right out here in front of us. Get away from our table. When they say extreme rules, it doesn't get any more extreme than this match.
Nope.
Oh, Vegas
is coming back.
Did you hear how his leg connected? Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.
Wait, what is he doing? Oh. He's got the game on the table.
Qualification matches. Spear
this time.
Yeah. A stiff shot with the elbow. He was able to reverse that. Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple. And he goes.
Oh.
Great move. That's catching. Giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Got that, Leo. The extra running today needed more flexible to get that leg up.
The tension, the drama. This is electric. Again, this is a no disqualification.
Got that chair.
Anything goes.
No, he wasn't having that.
Oh, no.
Wait, yeah, he's having it either.
I thought he was going to get leveled there. Nice from behind. And he gets escorted back to the ropes.
There he is.
This no disqualification match is going to rule. None of these superstars are
going to start.
What happened here tonight?
No, he wasn't having it. Wait, are all? Come back in. One, two. No.
And no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent. That's a
nice full surprise.
I mean, but then again, I don't really like to get hurt. And then it
connects. Oh, 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 oh.
Bad intentions. Bam! Big controlling the race.
Go line.
Continues.
Oh, the game's feeling it. The game's feeling it.
Great counter.
Oh, no. Like shot the pass.
Got the arm up.
No.
Look at the
there we go. There we go. He's feeling his comeback. Holds his comeback. Face buster. Oh. That's it! Put it away! Come on!
That's
a way! They got to get out of there!
This match, everything is legal.
How did it hit us?
With the arm.
Oh,
this is bad. We might need some medical assistance.
No. He swept the game open. That last back elbow. Woo!
Whoa!
Don't get it. Game's ready to end it.
Bison.
Got it. Hooked. Hooked. And done.
Pedigree.
Come on.
He's got more than him.
No way. How did he get out of that? What the hell?
Goes the line.
Oh, that's a great matchup. What does a game have to do?
Good reversal by Bison.
Oh, hard takedown. Whoa. Dropped him. Stunned. Wait, oh.
Vega controlling the head. Vega controlling the arm.
Ah, man. I love talks again.
Vega squeezing it down on the head.
Go behind. Yeah, space muscle. In the follow-up. Whips him up. And, oh, nice slam. Gas is tight.
Vega has the headlock.
Oh, nice. Frolic, villain, and villain.
With the arm. Wow, what a sequence!
What will it take? Will I do all of it? Can he do it? One, two, now
wait! There's a
couple. One, two, now wait!
One, two!
Oh my god, that was crazy!
Into the headlock.
Oh, you got worried! The goal line.
Vega, controlling the head.
Oh, no.
Talking about an immovable object.
I could do it. That last back elbow to the head. Stunned the game.
Powerless.
Oh.
Ducks away.
One. Two.
Three.
Unreal, folks. Unreal. Chaos puts away the game. Egos have shattered, folks. Egos have shattered. Chaos has won the opening match of JWF Live. This was incredible. But the show continues. The game has three happy and three to do. To be better, faster, and stronger.